Hello, guys. Yeah, I don't know. I think I figured out how to do this. I can just do that. Yay. Anyway, so that's how you do chest chamber 15. I don't know. It just seemed pretty easy. Let's put you there, you there. Alright. I'm just gonna wait for this. I'm probably going to end up screwing up some way in the next chamber. Wait. Yeah. Lever and stuff. Oh, crap. Oh. I don't like that. I don't really have to deal with that. Hopefully that doesn't reset most of my progress, because that would suck a lot. Am I just dead? Yeah. Yay. Okay. Oh. Yay. It worked, I think. Or did you not? I don't know. Crap. This puzzle is stupid. I should put it on V-Sync. Oh well. Wait, what? Alright. Okay. Come on, come on, come on. No. I'm not a big fan of this. I'm really not that good at puzzle games, so I don't even really know why I'm playing Portal. Alright. That sucks. Well, basically, I know what I'm doing now. So that's kind of cool. I thought I knew what I was doing. I guess I don't. Blue. There we are. Ah, crap. What do I need to do here? Is this still test chamber 15? Oh. Right. So I want that in there. So that does that now. Maybe go in there. Whoa! Crap. Oh. It's fine. This is fine. Oh. Okay. I need to actually count. Alright, so there's 10 clicks. How long does it take from the first bounce to get back? Please work. This stupid... So, maybe... No! wasn't. That'll probably take less time. Can I move quickly enough? This is stupid. So very, very stupid.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed. Science
self-esteem
fund for girls. It's true.
That's nice. So I started this. How long is the current play session being? Current session is 14 minutes, so actually that's a pretty good time to stop. I just didn't mean to take this long. I really need to turn on VSync, actually. Options. Video. Advanced. Field view. Multicore. Okay. Resume game. There we go. No more screen tearing. Alright, let's go in there and then I'll end off the episode.
Mandatory scheduled maintenance. The appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable. It has been replaced with a live fire course designed for military androids. The Enrichment Center apologizes for the inconvenience and wishes you the best of luck.
Alright. Thanks guys for watching. Comment, like, subscribe, all of that great stuff. I'll try to actually get on an uploading schedule again. Anyway, thanks guys. Bye.